take for this lightweight collision. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. And once it... Joe Lozar. Benson Henderson. Here we go. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Henderson. Black trunks for Lozar. Joe, we have seen him throw body kicks that literally change the course of a fight.
That's a clean left hand.
He misses with the straight right. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Lozar. He's able to block the punch. Good defense, and he counters with a jab. Joe, we're a minute into the fight, and we've yet to see either fighter really start to engage.
Neither guy has really established himself yet. Both guys are trying to find their timing, trying to figure out what their opponent's bringing to the table.
Good defense for now. Lozon with a nice punch.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
He's got the double underhooks.
There he goes. He moves to the back. And he gets it.
And he connects.
They got to pick up the pace or they're going to stand him up.
Henderson with the good left.
Oh, man.
Just over two remain. Nice sweep.
He avoids the clinch.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Oh, good connection by both men.
Okay, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
The jab connects.
Oh. Henderson with the combination.
Huge suplex.
Hammer fist.
Man, you can see the effect of those punches that have landed because his left eye is really starting to close up.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
And they're back up.
He scores with the leg kick.
Stuff that one.
Solid straight.
20 seconds left in the round.
Good uppercut.
They're going to take him down again.
Joiny gets taken down again. He really has no answer to the takedown skills of his opponent tonight.
Our first round is in the books.
All right, man, take a seat. You cannot let him keep.
Great fight.
Second round.
Joe, what do you think about that first round?
It was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to pick up the pace, though.
Caught him with a straight right.
Henderson with a strong combination.
And avoids the takedown attempt.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
That left misses.
And huge strikes now.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Big shot. Solid shot to the body. Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, there's big head kick
again, Joe.
Completes the suplex.
Down, man.
You're in half guard. You're all good there. He's got the full mount, Joe.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
She's going to step right back over.
Back to their feet.
Henderson with a good punch. Joe, look for him to try to set up a takedown here. Man, that jab's really effective here.
Nice front kick to the body.
Good block, straight count.
Great exchanges.
Lozon with a good double jab.
Boy, he is swinging for the fences.
Henderson switching his stance.
Nice kicks.
Under two now.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Good straight punch.
And there's another one. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Great left by Henderson.
He's taking some shots now. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad. Nice jab.
Oh, head kick.
And there's a takedown attempt. Oh, flying knee.
Big straight punch. Wow, he goes down.
Seconds.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Out of nowhere, this choke. Can't hold it.
We have completed two rounds.
Let's take a look here. And here's a big suplex. And here's a flying knee that lands perfectly. Incredible highlights in that round.
The lovely Ariane here tonight in Las Vegas, Nevada.
All right, let's do it. You ready to fight? You ready?
Round three. Joe, this has been a fun fight to call.
This has been a very fun, aggressive fight by both fighters.
Blocked. Right hand on the counter.
Lands a hard shot to the left.
Vicious combination.
Hard straight punch.
How good is this?
Oh!
Nice combination.
Straight punch.
Solid kick to the body by Lozon.
Oh, he got rocked.
Mike. Oh, boy. He is in big trouble, Mike. Hard straight punch.
Oh, he's hurt. That one got
him. Big power jab.
There he is. Got the takedown. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch.
And he gets the takedown.
Lozon's a mess. That cut is getting worse.
Now made a good elbow.
Good elbow. Very nice.
Postured up and threw it down with force.
And again, he gets back on his feet. There's a good jab. Joe Lozon's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here. Front kick.
One minute remains in the
round. That's some wrestling right
there. Look at his position now. Trying to go to the body. Henderson with the strong leg kick.
Both men landing in that exchange. And a good jab.
Quick kick. Henderson with some solid kicks. Just 10 seconds remain in round three.
He's got the choke.
And the round comes to an end.
And he'll live to fight another 5 minutes.
Here's a very nice...
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round four is underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
Landing it well tonight. Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Oh!
He's just holding on here, trying to recover.
Jab.
Great relentless pace.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Vicious shot to the body.
Man, he just missed.
Big straight punch.
He escapes and he's back on his feet.
Nice kick to the body.
Luzon with a solid straight.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Benson Henderson's opponent has to do a much better job at protecting that cut.
He certainly is targeting that cut. He's like a shark. He smells blood and he's trying to open that thing up.
That straight right connects.
Nice. Nice one, too.
Henderson's blocked that strike. Man, that cut on his nose looks bad, and it is bleeding a ton.
Oh, jumping knee! Oh, head kick!
The kick!
Strong jab.
These guys are trading strikes here. Hard straight punch.
Unbelievable.
Beautiful takedown. Big body punch.
1 minute.
60 seconds.
He gets the over-under. And he gets the throw. Remaining the round. Good straight by Henderson.
Wow. Oh! He's definitely blocked.
A powerful knee. Big combination. 10 seconds of the round. What a way to work at the finish of this round.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes remain in this fight. Good defense. Nice block. Boom!
Mike, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. Man. You can tell that body shot hurt him bad. Nice takedown.
Punch to the head. Man, we have seen so many lethal body shots. It makes you wonder how he is still in this fight. Back on their feet. Joe, good kick to the body by Lozon. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Henderson gets caught by that kick to the body.
Powerful, look at that takedown, man.
He's trying to pry his way out of his half guard now.
Oh, big right hand clipped him. He moved into full mount. He postures into place.
Half guard.
Now into side control.
Under two remains. Half guard. Lozon with the right that connects.
And he's back up again.
Big uppercut there. Huge uppercut. Body kick, look at that.
Big straight punch.
Oh, combination.
1 minute remains in the fight.
Oh, that's a big suplex.
Straight punch.
Both men scoring points here. Man, that cut is getting worse. Lozon's kick just missed.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Solid straight punch.
Whoa, he got caught.
Final seconds of the fight.
Last takedown.
And they go the distance in a spectacular matchup. Joe, take a look at our fight replay.
The story of this fight was all about the takedowns. And let's look at them right here. Round one, look at this perfectly executed, perfectly timed takedown. Round two, another
And with the decision, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest.
48-47, 39-46, and 48-47.
For the winner, by unanimous decision, Benson Smooth.
Benson Henderson wins here tonight by unanimous decision.